The next counter-attacking technique we'll be practicing is mawashigiri, the roundhouse kick. Our focus area will be as high as the ribs. Mawashigiri can be used to kick towards the knee, the hip, the ribs, and more affectionately in sports, the head for our Ipon Kumite scorers there. However, nice and effective inside the ribs, very little KFC, very little muscle on the sides, so nice sensitive area, that is where we'll be kicking. So, we will start off mawashigiri in zenkutsugachi, yoi. Right leg back into zenkutsu. Kamae. Now the position of the zenkutsu, again, try and keep low. Keep your ki down. Do not unsettle the balance by raising. The front foot now will pivot a lot more so that the end of our kick will be side on action before we pivot back. So the front foot will pivot as we kick and back again as we turn to zenkutsu. The kicking leg will need to lift from the side. Try and keep the foot parallel with the knee. The knee will of course point the direction of our target. So if my target is the ribs, my foot can be basically parallel to the ground, or even not necessarily, depending on the height of your assailant. So the technique will be pivot, up, snap, and down. Opposed to sports, we do not kick with the instep of the foot. Again, the focus area will be the ball of the foot. So I'll demonstrate on the punching bag a little later. The count will be and return.